We're giving the money to individuals and teams in the community. If they have ideas for what they think would be a needed project in our area, we're focusing on Pike County, but it does have to be under the umbrella of promoting diversity, acceptance, and tolerance.